No, I get the feeling that this is the proper strat, actually. I don't want to use proxy puppets, but this is probably a proper strat. I just need a critical node and the cursors going up, going off, and then I probably aura blast, and all three of them can be removed. Well, that was not a great list. Okay. So it's another wasted critical turn because Joshua isn't shit. Joshua isn't up to 100 and Zin isn't boosted. Double turn sucks, can't do anything about it. And no crits inside. Glorious. Fucking fantastic. I have a feeling that I need to just heal here. Still no criticals inside. Fantastic. And I need to recast Saint Song. It just gets better and better. Absolutely hates her. And still no criticals inside. Now I would want to have to disable and I don't. Okay. I should be able to survive here as long as I'm spread out for Silas, probably. A mess? What? Okay. I have a feeling that Saint isn't going to work if she is dead. But it's not like I have anything that will proc before that. At the same time, I can just use Thelos. Also, I can pop Zen's as break right now. Before he gets to die. Not enough, not really much that I need to do here, but at the same time not really much that I can do here. I can move and maybe sorta use this craft. At the same time, maybe I can just try and pop a spell on his ass. And pray that Joshua finishes it. I wish I had a Thelos on her, but alas. Strat's working, at least that's for sure. The most interesting thing is that I should probably just use her res craft right now. This gives her a crest. I can't Earth Guard because of course. And I have a feeling that he is just going to wipe her if he hits her. Oh fuck it, I'll do a gamble. So far I'm holding. Who is it going to be? Fine. I'm perfectly fine with this deliverance. Damn it, I don't have enough for sand. Kind of risky. I sort of only need to survive a little bit. I think he's dead, right? He's dead if I have Saint. I don't.